Hello, it's me. Oh, yeah, because now I have a new monitor, so. Oh, what? Where is it? Oh. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Wait, let me fix this. Oh, this is so big now, suddenly. Oh my God. Hi, different camera angle. Because it didn't fit, so now it's sideways. It's a sideways light and sideways camera. But since this gaming monitor is this one, this should be fine. I will just be looking like this when I have chat. When I'm reading chat. Okay, wait. Display capture. Remember to download the fucking end game. The fucking end game. Remember to download it. This is a threat. Hands up. No, actually, hands down on your phone. Wait, let me fix the. Oh my God, I have so much room now, of course. Spotify. Why is this moving the entirety of the screen? I want to move the. I'm so confused right now. Oh. No, wait, what the fuck? Okay, wait, what is happening? Wait, this makes no sense. Give me a second. Okay, never mind. It does make sense. I'm just a very stupid person. Okay, shut up. No, I'm pressing Windows. I want to press Alt. Alt. Okay, I wanted to press Alt. Okay. There we go. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh my God. I did it. I don't have much time, by the way. I have like 2 hours to stream because I'm meeting friends later, so we shall jump right into it, shouldn't we? I've had classes since 9 a.m. My brain is today, but we're gonna unlock the boy, okay? Discovering one in 106, discovering two in 170 hertz is insane. It felt like everything was in like high speed, you know. It is insane. It is insane. Dun, dun, dun. I wanted to do something and I don't remember what. I don't remember what I wanted to do. I wanted to do something. Oh, I remembered, I remembered. How cool is Providence? I need to do Art of Providence. Look at Handy. Okay, so we're gonna unlock the boy. Okay, and to unlock the boy, we have to do something called where the fuck is loader? Okay, and it's someone with vertical mobility. We can test the new shit. Why not? We have to play on Drizzle. Oh wait, you probably can't hear the game, can you? Just in case, let me check. Game. Yeah, you should be able to hear it. How's this camera angle, by the way? Is it good? I mean, I can try to move it, but I don't have much room, okay? So, do let me know. Do let me know. Anyways, how is everyone? Hi. Oh, baby. Okay. Ooh. Wait, does this charge up faster? Oh, it oh my God, it does. It sure does. Boom. Ooh, the double. Ooh, the double trouble. They still haven't done the directional aim thingy yet, as I see. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. Boom. Oh, never mind. Boom. Boom. Oh, Warbanner is perfect with this thingy I have. It deals AoE? Oh, that's interesting. Wait, can I? You cannot charge up and use the thing at once. Like, imagine if you could charge the punch and use the grapple. That would be insane, actually. Oh my God, look at this charge speed. Bruh. Wait, watch this. Oh, I fucked up. Wait, I'm completely safe here, am I not? I'm safe here! This is so sad, actually. Boom. Yeah, you're dead. Yeah, you're dead. Yeah, you're gone. Yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, actually, I'm not sure. Oh, what is that? Hopla! Jump to charge a bit faster. Hi, boink. Actually, I'll take this. Yeah, Monster Tooth is trash. See, see. Wait. See, see, see. There we go. Yeah, that was bad. That was bad. Okay, I'm aware that was bad. Ah, fuck. Okay, wait. If I do. All right, we'll do it your way, game. Stupid. I have to take this, then take blah 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 and blah blah blah. I'm tired. It's hard to be like precise, okay? That's ironic. That the altar gave me that. Isn't that ironic? I think it's kind of ironic. Wait, can I do this? Can I do this? Fuck my ass! I mean, yay. Oh! Just a bit different, I guess. That was completely intentional, by the way. Fuck! You know what? I'm leaving. Anyways. I feel scammed. Yeah, there we go. Are these supposed to be like a reference to the artifacts of thingy? The Order? Shrine of... No. The ones in Risk of Rain 2 where you like... No, the ones where you like... Is it sequence? I don't remember. The ones where you like, all your items become one of each tier. I don't fucking remember how they're called. Come
bon sang. Come on, sang. Come on, sang. It's gonna be surfing summer. Yep, yippers. Oh, actually, double slam, double slam. Nah, I'll take one scarf. One scarf is just so useful. Oh, you fucker. I thought it was an invisible robe. I got scammed. Anyways, I have exactly 97. Oh boy. Wait, why didn't you open the fucking thingy? Open the... Oh, I have 47. Never mind. I'm so... Oh my god. I'm dying. Oh, I... Oh. Where's the magma? Where the fuck is the magma going? Oh my god, it's TG! Gimme. Come on, son! You guys don't understand how important it is to unlock the boy. You'll understand once we have the boy, okay? This seems like such a non-useful item, like at all, you know? Doesn't it look like a very... useless item, like, completely? Or am I crazy? Fuck. Fuck you. See ya! Damn. Did this increase your crit or your damage? Crit, okay. It's gonna be surfing summer. There we go. Okay, chill, damn. Ooh. My favorite gold bread. Hey yo. What? That missed! Bitch! Eee! Got him. We got him, boys. We actually unironically got him. Ooh, wait. Oh, wait. That's a very interesting tech. You can kinda start charging up. Ooh. What the last green item does? It's like this orbiting thingy. Kinda shitty, honestly. Okay, let's find Acrid. Let's beat Acrid's ass real quick, just because I want to. What the fuck was that? It's fine. Where the boy going? The boy is gone. We're unlocking the boy. I hate this. Why did hate what? Wait, where's Acrid? Oh, is Acrid not always here? Oh, I thought he was always. Oh, interesting. It makes sense. Boomba. Boom. You can like... Ooh, you can like... Yeah, you can kind of start charging up. God, I love Loader. We're unlocking the boy. The boy equals Robobando. Obviously, because that's the boy. Who else could be the boy, right? Oh, Vagrant. Oh, I'm so sorry for what I'm about to do. Why the fuck do you spawn? Get off. Fuck you! Kill you! I'm in danger. Oh, I tried to be cool. Okay, I tried. Run. Hi. La 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 la. Boom. Ooh, whoop, boop. Ooh, boop. Fuck you. Gimme. And now we do the combo. Fuck, I fucked up the combo, but it's fine because boom. There we go. Golden gun! Golden gun is good! Oh. A red whip would be insane to have. Hi. No, actually, no. Item chest? Any chesters? Any chesters? Oh wait, I forgot to do something important. What the fuck do you do advanced? I guess advanced things is it's fine. Oh wow, it's so fucking big now. Jesus Christ. Okay, you know what? Fuck this game, fuck this level, fuck this stage. Fuck this stage, no one likes this stage for a reason. Okay, let's try to do something cool. Can you guys fuck off? I fucked up. Never mind. I'm leaving. Goodbye. Oh, that was good. Wait, what was that? Had I not picked it up? Oh, my God. Oh, the brain. Oh, it just instantly disappeared. Hey! I almost just jump off. I'm gonna zoom in a bit, like 150. What the fuck? Yeah, that's good. Oh boy, here they come. Oh, I got baited. I got hard baited. Jesus Christ. Kablam, boom. I like the charge attack, honestly. I don't dislike it. Okay, wait. Oh, I wanted to... Oh. I'll come back. Oh. Yeah, yeah. Watch this, bitch. And bit. Okay, watch this. Fuck. Oh, imagine if I hit that. Can you fuck off? Thank you. XD. Oh, that was a good landing, though. Ah, well. We have engaged. Ooh, Trux. Ooh, nice. Very nice. I am leaving in like 2 hours. I'm so tired. I've had classes since 9 a.m. I just finished. It's insane. I'm going down. Ooh, parkour time? Parkour time. You have to do a round of cap. I am in the middle of unlocking a character which requires several runs. So after I unlock him, if I have time, yeah, I'll be down. I need some time to be like, which character, the secret character. I don't want to reveal the name just in case, you know. I need a couple runs for myself because Jesus Christ, my brain is completely fried. This is insane. Okay, we're rich now, baby. See ya. Where the fuck is the teleporter? Is the question. Robomando. I don't think you have gotten Robomando on accident. It's so weird and difficult to get him. Like, I've read how to get in, and it's like, huh? He's the boy, basically. He is quite literally the boy. There's always a boy in games, right? He is the boy of this game. Oh, wow. The brain! Insane in the brain! Okay, the brain is actually goated with this character because it stunlocks enemies. Wait, actually goated? Wait, actually useful? What the fuck? Do you see that, guys? The brain is actually good? Oh, yeah! Where the fuck? What? What the actual fuck? Yep. Told you. Told you 100% didn't have him. But he's the boy. Ah, fuck, it was a, I, See how fried my brain is? I forgot that was an adaptive chest.
I would like chest grab.
I've had 4 classes, double sessions as well, so like, I'm tired. Do I take the money? I really don't like the money one. It's such a shitty item, honestly. Having golden gun, why would you take that, you know? It's not like the brain is better, but like, you know. Classes do be tired.
Hi.
Hi. Is that the very recent birthday boy? Is that the actual very recent birthday boy? The real Joey Tribbiani? Die! Oh. Okay, Temple of Elders. I think I have to go higher up, but let's investigate this. Fuck. I wanted to investigate that. The real 24 on. Hey, let's go! What the fuck is through here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh my god! Oh my god! He's doing it! Oh Jesus Christ! Insane. Actually, it's she because Lother, it's a she. Ah! Fuck. Oh god, the bugs. Run. Actually, run. So, I'm in the Temple of the Elders. Right. But am I in a place where like, the chest can spawn? Does it always spawn? I don't know that info. I actually don't know if it always spawns or not. This variant is very weird. Where am I? Oh, we'll take the challenge of the mountain. For sure. Bam. Bam. Anka. Blam. Kill him. Thank you. Come on. Come on, son. Come on. Come on. Oh my god.
Lichen seed. Lichen seed.
Fuck you, get brained! Get brained, idiot! He just got brained. Oh. Mira, can you look up if the chest always spawns in the Temple of Elders? Or do I actually have to fucking loop? Or start on a run? Probably start on a run, it's faster. Even the battery? Yeah, I mean the battery. I need it now, okay. Oh wait, this is the actual temple, I think. So it may be up here. Let us find out. Can you fuck off, stupid bird? Yeah, dive onto the gasoline, you stupid. Okay, should always spawn. Okay. It can be also on the leftmost. Okay, that's interesting. I've always read it was on the rightmost. But it does make sense. I'm gonna guess it's leftmost because we spawn on the rightmost. If you've got no exit, that's nice. Yeah, that's kind of like the battery in like Risk of Rain 2 for unlocking multi. You're like, huh? And then you fucking die. And this one is not fucking die. It's like, what the fuck do I do with this? Come on, son! Come on! I'm sorry. I feel bad now. Actually, I don't feel bad at all. It's all lies and deception. I thought that was another item. I'm gonna be good. Wait. Ooh. Ooh. How does he do it? Oh my god. Gimme. Can I get a fucking whip? Where the fuck are the red whips? Where's this goat hooves? Oh. I'm gonna get the battery first. Ouch. Oh, lookbook. Let's go! Wait, there's something down there. I'm inside now. Fuck my ass. Welp. Welp, welp, welp. Yeah, I know it's in the base. I know it's in the base. It was just funny to see the logbook. I was like, huh. Okay, we have a double challenge of the mountain. That's gonna be fun. I'll look at it because I forgot to fill some documents. Yeah, of course. You do your thing, my guy. Thank you for stopping by. Oh my god, can I stop getting shit? Can I get like good items? For once in my life, maybe? Oh boy! Oh boy! Oh my god! Oh! I'm gonna fucking die! Oh my god! Oh Jesus Christ! Oh lord! Oh lord! No! Oh my god! What the fuck is this? I'm leaving.
Yeah, I'm chilling here.
Yeah, I'm chilling. Yeah, I'm chilling. Yeah, I'm being chilling. Yeah, I'm actually being chilling. It's crazy how much I'm being chilling right now. Further down. Yeah, there was like something, right? Ouch. Let's go! Guaranteed red? Oh my god, I have to climb up now. Fuck. It's fine. Being chilling. Honestly, same. Honestly, so true. So true, bestie. Can you all fucking die? Thank you. Seems bad a gorp. Jump! Isn't that the base? I already got the base. I already got the battery. Man, are you blind and deaf and drunk? And all three at once? Probably. Oh my god, look at the toxic beast. Oh, what the fuck just happened? What did I just do? That was insane. That was so cool. Can someone clip that? I actually need to look at that movement. That was some weird. They clip through! Wait, the game's cheating. Game's actually cheating. Watch this, watch this. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Come on, son. Come on! Yeah, spawn shit, bitch. Bitch! Come back! I actually want a clip of that because that was so weird. That was such a weird movement. Wait, this is a fucking banger. Well, let me. Long eternity. And a curse. Can I actually get out through here? Can you like fuck off? There's two! Oh my god. Can you fuck off though? Okay, thank you. What? There's a guy. Oh no, I grabbed onto the thingy, okay. Oh, that was so close, actually. Okay, here, this is the spot. Oh, okay. You can potentially. I wanna try. My temperature rising as wispy. Honestly. No. Oh. Wait, no. Ah, fuck. Ah, it's fine. There's not a single keycard thingy. Nah, fuck. Where is the goat? Yep. Fuck it. We're fighting. I have no fear. Boop, boop. Come on, boy. Come on, son. It's a virus. Nothing could ever divide us. Ouch. Oh, I almost grabbed it. Drop down from the left. From here, you mean? Like down here, you mean, or where? Damn. I haven't really. Oh, this is what I was looking for, actually. I was actually looking for this room. I was like, huh? Huh? Hor. 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 It's a disease. This level exploring everything. Yeah, I don't. Look, is that a teleporter? Poggies. See ya! Electrified circus, bitch! Hey, 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 buddy, hey! Electrified circus. Got the fucking. Lemao. This area one of the teleporters because of the ending scene. I know, right? The ending scene is so different to the one in Risk of Rain 1. It actually bugs me so much. It would be cool if we could get more Heretic context. I would love that. I would love more Heretic context. I mean, we'll get more in Risk of Rain 2, Seekers of the Storm, because you can see the False Son like being attacked by the Heretics and they're willing the Beds of Filthia, actually, which is a very cool touch. I don't know if everyone noticed. Wait. Oh, fuck. I can do it. Oh, shit. I am coming. You know, wanna know how to get the legendary chest? It's so fucking easy. Watch. Always sweet. Ooh, money. I mean, I have to remember. Is it here or is it the next one? I think it's the next one, maybe? Or is it here? I actually don't remember. I think it's the next one, probably. No. I wanted to show the... Oh my god. Oh my god, the money. Bitch! Bah! Bah! There we go. Hopla! You're on the wrong side, buddy! Come here! Come to Papa! Okay, bye. Okay, no, here's where Handy is, right? Look, guys, it's Handy. Oh my god. And watch. You see this? There we go. This is how you get the legend. Anyways, so how's your day been? As you can see, I'm very tired. Can you fuck off? Jesus Christ. Oh my god, this is so good. Oh wait. Yeah, this has like an invisible floor. You actually cannot get that. That's separate. So now we have to wait. I actually have to go all the way up to get out of the ship. Let's go. Let's go all the way up. Yeah, I slept like 4 or 5 hours, and I've had this since 9 a.m. So, yeah, my brain is kind of fucking fried. Oh my god. This one say Gorp. I did say Gorp. Okay, I'm just. Fuck, I wanted Floor Relic. Ah, it's fine. It's fine. No, it's actually not fine. Well, I do have Golden Gun, so I guess it is fine. Oh my god, that was the best grapple hook I've done in my entire life. It's just objectively good. We're going for the boy, the boy. How beautiful is this last stage, though? It is very beautiful. It is a very beautiful stage. Oh, more? Oh my god. Boing! Okay, I'm leaving, I'm leaving, I'm leaving, I'm leaving, I'm leaving. Oh, oh, oh. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. We fucked up. How do you get out of here? Quickly. Wait, actually, I have an idea. Scamos. There is a way to get out of here, I'm sure. Easily, quickly. I'm sure of it. Can you stop, like, killing me? Please, thank you. Infusion! I'm sure. There has to be a way, right? Must go! Brother! Die! Oh, manga! Oh, manga! Okay, please tell me I can get out of here. In some way. Can you get out of this ship in some other way? Fuck, you may not be able to. What's the question? I fucked up and I got teleported inside and I was like, huh, how do you get out of here fast? Maybe through here. Can you like fuck off though? Yeah. Yeah, that seems to be the way. Oh. Oh, I have never done this. Oh, that's actually so fucking cool. You can clearly see the broken glass. Wait, that's so cool. Wait, this game is actually like good and shit? Goddamn! I mean, I already knew it was good, you know, but like... Like, that's so cool, though! Go, must go. And this is this is the storage room, right? It's not like a secret. It's not a secret, I've just always gotten it through keycard because the storage room is the first place I go to because it's the storage room, you know? The opening, I know I have done this in Risk of Rain 1, but like I just didn't remember, you know? Okay, the flower is actually broken. Flower is actually broken, confirmed. Guys, flower is the best item in the game, maybe? High chance of being the best item in the game? I was like, I remember you could like get out of here some way, you know. I didn't remember it was this way. It's a very fucking cool way. No, I'm not going back the way I came because I wanna get out. What the fuck was that? Wait, huh? Fuck. Okay. Okay, okay, how do we do this? Yeah, the thing is I wanna be outside of the ship. Ah, fuck me. Like, I'm trying to do the Rwanda thingy, you know. Okay. Fuck! Can I even do this? Can I even do this? The thing is, you can't really get out of here unless, like, you're in the, like, small corridor thingy. That's the problem. Like, you have to go through here, and then you can grapple. Ooh, oh! Wait. Ah, fuck! Okay, I have tried though, like, look. Can you fuck off? I'm gonna kill you with the ladder. See? It like stops you. I don't know why. There's like it does the invisible wall basically. It is very weird. Oh, now you let me? I tried that the first time. I have no clue. Okay. Ah, fuck. Wait. Can I actually? How do you do it to like get completely wow, you know? Let her have a handsome in. Shut the fuck up. Speed of Overwatch? Kringle. That is so Kringle. Okay, so. Wait, we need to try. Ooh! Boo! Yo, is that the motherfucking bro in this room? It is. So I think here, you like have to. Oh. It's the dancing my fucking golems! Wait, do they play music? Stop interrupting my dancing! I hate this game! This game sucks! Urgh! Shut the fuck up. You shut the fuck up. Boing. Let's go. So I have a theory. There has to be something down here. Ah, I saw something spawn! I saw something spawn. Do you see something spawn? I saw something spawn. How do I get there? Okay, how do I get there fast? As you say. Do you have to go below the ship? Oh, a logbook. To the right. So, like, all the way to Providence? You mean? Like, open this. Oh, what? How? Oh. Oh, down? Ah. So like through the cabin. Do you even have a keycard? I don't have a keycard. I haven't gotten one. Let's go get a keycard. There's a chance that they just spawn a keycard when they die. So we could trigger the fights, honestly. You sure? Yeah. They have a small. Yeah, they lay in around, but there is a chance. I mean, it's a chance, so, like, not guaranteed at all. It cannot happen ever, but it can happen. So, might as well. Since I will have to activate this, might as well do it now, right? And save me, maybe, a trouble. See? Boom. There we go. Told you. I'm a walking encyclopedia. What the flip? Oh yeah, it's broken. It's true, fuck. How did I not remember this? Am I stupid? Logbook? Oh. Wait, can I get this chest? Can you shut the fuck up? Can you shut the fuck up for a second? Can you please shut the fuck up? Can you shut the fuck up? Actually, this was the spot I was trying to get to, but I just didn't remember how to. Ain't that sad. There we go. Also, you get the logbook through. Yeah. Wait, let me do it. Let me see if I can do it, actually. Well, fuck me. That's not the way I'm meant to grapple. Okay, bye. Can you guys, like, fuck off? There you go. Oh, oh, there we go. Let's go. Yo, risk of sorry, I'll stop. No, I cannot stop. Bruh, this drone is insane! Wait. Your character should have a dancing animation on this. And I won't back down. Your character should 100% have a dancing animation with the fucking golems. And each one should have a different dance. Oh, aha. Okay, I see. Huh? Wait, what? Wait, did I already grab it? Don't tell me I already grabbed it. Or what the fuck? What is this? I don't know what it is. Okay, but like, why can't I grab it? Wait, I don't understand this. It clearly spawned when I crossed like the... I mean, I've heard there's like secret skins in the game, so maybe... Oh, wait, I have a keycard. I might as well. I've heard there's secret skins in the game, apart from like all the unlockables, so maybe this is it? I don't know? Risk of Rain 1 has always had a lot of fucking secrets. Yo, guys, I was in midway, I'm not sus, I was in midway, guys, haha, funny. Funny Amogus joke in 2023. I'm hip and cool, like the kids say. Oh my god, wait. Let us get this shit. We got this shit, let's leave. Let's actually beat the game. Watch. XD Lemo! Sorry. Actually, I'm not sorry. Do you like my concert? I think I'm pretty good, honestly. What a banger song, though. What a song this is. How is this song so good? Anyways. Wait, are they stuck? Oh, they're stuck. Idiots. Plum. I hope I get a good equipment, because the lamp against Providence sounds like not really that good. Providence! You know what's funny? Commando. Commando is such a funny character in, like... I guess the brain is better, yeah, because... Yeah. Commando is such a funny character, because in Risk of Rain 1, it's supposed to be, like, the one that canonically writes... I know, but, like, I will. You see me dying to the shit? Nah. Oh, nice stun, bitch. Hey, bitch. Hee-hee. Boom. Song request. Okay, hit me with it. Wait, give me a second. Okay. Fucking ads. And I'm gonna talk to my recommendations. Nice. I see house. Okay. Oh my god! Bitch! Yeah, let me just heal real quick. Mid me! Oh wow! Okay! I see you! Ouch! Ouch! Run. I'm just chilling. Ouch! Bitch! I'm joking! Where am I? Ooh! That damage though! More like eat my wolves. Let me heal. Ah, fuck. I can't use it yet. Fuck. Brain. Ouch. Oh my god, that hurts. I knew it hurt, but damn. What a fucking banger. Woo. See ya. I'm fine. See, I see. Oh! This is your fault, Meta! It was really... I blame Meta for this. Amazing. Anyways, so now after this, how the what the fuck did it have to do? Rainstorm Monsoon. Second stage, right? Stage 2. Black box. And the fourth. Get to the fourth stage after 22 minutes. So I have to take the teleporter on the third. Okay, where the fuck do we go? Let's go as Drifter. I'm picking Drifter because it's the safe option. Okay, this is way too... Get the battery in second stage. On the server, you need to activate the burden. Yeah. Boink, boink. Man, fuck you. It's a fucking banger, to be honest. It's a fucking banger song. An immense banger song. I'm gonna listen to the fucking game music for once in my life. How about that? That's probably my bangers. Yeah. The risk of rain always is always bangers. I mean, it's Chris Cristadolo, you know. He knows what he's doing. He knows his shit. I don't need to wait for items. I am Drifter. Yeah, I don't care. You know what? A cool thing you can do. I broke it. I'm stupid. Sorry, my bad. Let's go! Oh. I'm gonna get an item. Watch. Fuck my ass. Fuck you. Where is the teleporter? Up or down? I say up. Please be up. Please be up. Please be up. I'll get these items here. Much more comfortable. Red Whip! Oh my god, I'm a genius. I am the genius of the world. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, this will be fun. Oh my god. Oh, let me get some. The cube is insane. The cube is so insane, man. Brother, I got the fucking Red Whip as an actual item. This is insane. Watch this speed. Wow. Oh my god, a goat hoof! Boom. Boom, 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 boom. By the way, do you know that the overloadings in this game work by attacks as well? Like, if an enemy has a ranged attack, the sap from the overloading is triggered through the distance. It triggers through the distance with their attack. It is quite fucking insane, if you ask me. It's the most bullshit. It has been nerfed, by the way. It has been nerfed. Overloadings in this game are just insane. Like, they're actually just insane. There's no other way to put it. Oh, the Guardian Heart. It's like literally a second health bar. It's so much better than, like, Shield Generator. Mira, you should download Unleon for free. Just saying. Just letting you know. Where the fuck is the thing? Boy, 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 boy. Ah, fuck. Ah, boy. Wait, 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 wait. Boom. Ah, boom, boom, boom. Stupid. Gimme, gimme. Obviously, we're gonna do it. Can you? Thank you. I love the little animation they have. Like the mountain, the challenge of the mountain thingy. I wish Risk of Rain 2 had that animation, honestly. It's so cool. Oh. Stupid. Wait, can I? Oh. I am sad now. I am a sad boy. I am now a happy boy because I have another cube. Okay, this item is like bad and also good. Like, it's weird. It's both bad and good at the same time. How can an item be bad and good at the same time? Can someone explain to me? Bonk. Ooh, nice. Cube! Man, the cube! It goes hard! I love the Scrap Cube. It's such a fun skill. Like, Drifter is not only extremely broken, because she is broken. Stuff like the Cube is just so much fun, you know? It's just fun. Like, there's no other way to put it. It's just fun. It's funny and fun.
Where the fuck is the teleporter, man?
Oh, I see the particles. I see the particles. I see the particles. Can I get this? Maybe from here? I don't know. No, definitely not from here. Oh, it is from... Oh, I see. Wait, I can do something. I'm a genius! Oh my god! The smartest person alive. Quite literally the smartest person you've ever seen in your entire life. Like, this is peak. Peak humanity. Right here. Oh my god, two magma warps. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. I need a Scrap Cube ASAP. Thank you. Oh my god, the Scrap Cube and the lamp at once? Insane. Quite literally insane. Ouch. 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 Okay, you can stop that. Okay, you wanna have fun? Magma worms? Yeah, fuck you. Okay, I was joking. I was actually joking. I was like actually joking and shit, you know. Well, shit. The thing is, shouldn't have disappeared, right? Why do you have to be two magma worms? Can someone tell me? Why? Why two magma worms? Couldn't be anything else. These fuckers. Speed, 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 speed. That is not speed, but it is AoE. Yo, crit! Wait, let me sacrifice you real quick. BAM! Ah, it's fine. You know what? It's fine. You know what? It's not fine. Fuck this video game. Fuck this video game. You know, just fuck this video game. Electric tree! Electric tree! That was not funny at all. Oh. Stupid! And free aire! I love this card so much. Jesus Christ, man. Oh, that's the taser. Nice. The taser is fun. I see the particles. It do be up there. What a shitty spot. Nah, it's not that bad, honestly. I guess we deserve us a bit more ground, you know. If it's a magma worm, I'm gonna be very happy. That is it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, I'm dead. Never mind. I'm alive. 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 This is risky as fuck. Worth it? Worth it? It was worth it? It was worth it? Aye. Oh! Yeah. Why does it have to be magma worms? Man, I just don't want to have challenge of the mountain magma worms. I don't think I'm asking for that much. I'm trying to go a bit quickly here, you know, and like I get fucking magma worms. Magma worms are so tough. When you don't have speed, they are tough. Oh, I just punched my microphone. Golem. Oh my god, it was first relic is so good! Mid nugget is like eh. Eh. he got up! That's funny. Ouch. You should be able to like climb these pillars. Why can't you climb the trees but not the pillars? That doesn't really make much sense, does it? Oh. I will activate it, obviously. Okay, that's good. That is good. Jump!
There's no way I'm doing it, yeah.
Okay, those are very good items. Again? Oh my god. There we go. It's probably up here. Oh my god. Help. I always end up with the fucking Baltic meat. Baltic. Please tell me you're up here. Teleporter, please, for love. Yes, you are! Hi, Golem. Boing. He's such a funny guy! Oh. Oh my god. I think I prefer the mirror. Wait, the teleporter is up here? Oh, that's not the best spot, to be honest, but it's fine. Good fucked! That was a good use of the active item. Gotta say. I just consumed the boss. There was a big boy chest down here. Yep. The game sample is like not bad, like it's not good either, you know. It's like eh. It's quite an eh item. It's like eh. I don't get excited when I see it, you know. It's like, oh, okay, cool. That's kinda it. I mean, I like this, but like, the shadow partner fucking destroying with the shift sounds very good, you know. I don't know. I know which one is better with Drifter. Oh my god, I'm dying. You have quite high base damage with the left left click, you know, like regular attack, I mean. Oh my god, I'm dying. Okay, we need to find the fucking black thingy, black box. I need help because I don't know how it looks. I need some help. Should probably do this, honestly. Okay, we did find the teleporter. I'm not gonna trigger it just in case. Just in case, you know. Maybe you cannot interact with the box afterwards or something like that. Yuk, ukulele. Oh my god, how many fucking mushrooms? Logbook. Mushroom. Ah, it's called Mushroom. What a funny guy. See ya. That did not kill him. That did kill him. Never mind.
As you put in the battery with markings on it.
Yeah, yeah, okay. It's kind of hard to identify it in this fucking biome, I think, but it's fine. It's probably much easier on Sky Meadow. Some speed, maybe? That ain't no speed. That ain't no speed. There's the vase! I know you don't put it in a vase, that was a joke, okay. Oh. Wait. Huh? Oh, okay. I guess it's just the game lying to me. Okay, no, that's fine. I'm being gaslit. I'm just being gaslit, you know. Okay, the double effect equipment sounds amazing, actually. Ooh! The slam! I do have bangers, right? Yeah, I do.
Yeah, we're chilling.
Okay. Game hates me, I guess. I'll wait. My brother in Christ, what the fuck?
Yeah, wait.
Let's go! Okay, now I need to hit. Oh, fuck. Enjoy. You stupid dog! It's like a dog. It's like Red Whip. Okay. Good trade. Oh, here it is. La batería. Let's go. Hey, look at me go. Wee! I'm so speedy. I'm so speedy. I'm a speedy boy. Sorry, girl. I'm pretty sure Drifter is a she. I think. Okay, can you, like, stop? More speed? More speed? Bruh, I have double of the double equipment and I have this shitty fucking equipment that I cannot activate. I'm so sad. I'm crying. Oh my god, I'm so fucking speedy, actually. Hop. Let us destroy. Okay. Yeah, this will be easy. Yeah, I mean, yeah. Yeah. With the scrap cube, yeah. The scrap cube is just, yeah, you know, it's kind of, yeah. It's kind of a yeah moment, you know. It is kind of a yeah. Scrap cube is so fucking good. It's insane how strong this ability is. Like, at first glance, you're like, it can't be that good. It is. It is so good. It's, like, insane, actually. So, we have to go to the 4th stage, right? Not 3rd. 4th stage on the minute 22. Between 22 and 23, right? Because we now get the box, and then we clear the next stage, and then TP on the 22nd minute. Can do that, yeah. Third, yeah, this is the second stage. So we beat this normal, and then on the second one, on the third one, on the next one, I meant, we wait. We just chill. They just fucking killed my drone, these fuckers. Okay, I'm gonna spawn extra items, because you don't keep the thingy. The scrap, I mean. Alrighto!
Yeah, after this run I missed. I know it's been a short stream, but I'm so tired. What the fuck is that? You see that? You see this thing? There's no way I'll reach, but what is that? Secret room in metals, but there's nothing in it. Nah, there's... Oh, I see. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Can you guys fall down? Thank you. Bye! Oh. Oh! Is this a secret? No, it's not, but there is a secret there. Oh, okay, well. So, when they fall, they don't give you money. I think that's bullshit. Because if you're able to kill them, you know, that's on them. Why should you not get money from... Oh, okay. Well. They really need that chest, though. I'm Drifter. I don't really need that chest, do I? I think we have the Acrid variant. Let's go kill Acrid real quick. Let's just go one-shot Acrid real quick. No, we're not gonna one-shot her. Her. It's not here, actually. What the fuck? Yeah, you thought. 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 Scrap cube! Okay, I do need some monies. So expensive, Jesus Christ. Okay, we got some money, 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 money. I clicked on Spotify accidentally. Fuck! Oh. Why does everyone spawn here? Okay, you know what? Fuck it. It's fine. Oh my god, two reds. Insane. Okay, wait. You. Okay, okay, overloading. Calm down. Wait, I need to. Man, I'm killing him. Drones are too strong. Like, you need to push some level of those. I don't remember how many. Off the edge. Oh, I almost get the meteor execution. That would have been cool. Alright! We got the laser drone. Now let's find the teleporter. Let's not forget that we're on a timer. Quite loose time, because we have like 10 minutes, but yeah. Oh, oh, so I see the particles. It's up here. Yes, sir. Okay, calm down, buddy. Might as well do the fight now, right? Yeah, get cubed. Yeah, get cubed. Yeah, get cubed, idiot. Yeah, get cubed. Yeah, that idiot just got cubed. It's insane how cubed he got. It's like, it's crazy. He has got cubed. You saw how he has got cubed? Quite crazy. Yes, cute people! It's so rude! I love it! I love this character so much! Okay, can you fuck off? With your Shadow Clone Jutsu bullshit?! Okay. 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 Okay, bye, I'm leaving, goodbye. Oh, that was not a good idea. Or was it?
Oh my fucking god. Okay, there we go. We're chilling! Will the Impaler teleport down here? It would be so much more comfortable to fight him here. Can you fucking calm down? Oh my god, he's actually stupid. He's just unironically stupid. He's brain dead. Hi, idiot. You're so stupid. I'm gonna consume you. Fuck you. Give me your shit. Give me your shit. Stupid. Anyways. So now we have 6 minutes to spare. Cool. Wait. Wait, I know what I'm gonna do. Oh shit. Wait, wait, wait. Ooh! He crazy with it! What happens if I activate? Does something happen if you activate it? I'm dying to activate it, but I don't want to lose it. Oh! Okay, wait, they dodged me. They're actually insane. What the fuck? Are you fucking These guys are actually stupid. These guys are actually stupid. They're just stupid. They're unironically just fucking stupid. Okay, cool. Okay, so we're rich. We have time, so let's go find some chests, shall we? There is nothing. Nice. Oh, there was the chest down here, yeah. Yes, sir, we got it, we got it, we got it, we got it. That was not worth it. Oh. Nice. I think we got the smallest variant of this stage I've ever seen. Like, actually. Isn't this, like, tiny? I feel like it's so small. It feels very small. Ah, fuck. Doesn't it feel very small? Okay, I really need to pee. I'll be back.
Oh.
So. Yeah, I think after this I'll probably have to leave. Because I'm meeting friends. Short stream, but you know, I'm tired as fuck. I need fresh air. I've been in my room with classes for all day. All fucking day. All fucking day. All fucking day, you know. I'm gonna give it like a 10 second grace period just in case, you know. Just in case. Okay. It's the boy time. It is the boy time. Now we have... I might as well unlock the miner. While we're here. Right? Oh my god. The glove. See ya. Give me a second. Give me a second. Oh, not the bison. Not the bison. Yeah, get fucked. Yeah, I invited him. Why do I only get this item? Okay, we did not get the miner. So. Secret room. Or something. There needs to be something somewhere. Where we can put the battery. Oh! And he has to kill me, right? I'm pretty sure. Oh my god, he's insane. He's stealing my items! Wait, he's Mithrix? Let's go! We got him. Robomondo! Okay, I'm gonna do a very... Okay, Romando. The boy. What does this character do? Nothing except... free chests. Also, he has the funniest fucking... Look at him. Look at him. Wait. Look at him. Boop. Free. Wait, why am I fighting him? I'm Romando. You literally don't need to fight with this character. That is the joke. That is the thing. You don't need money for this. This is the only thing that Romando cannot. Okay, that's so short range. But anything else, anything that's like from the company, you're Gucci. You're actually Gucci. Boom. Why do I only get the gasoline? What the fuck? Why the fuck? Why the fuck? He's also so faster. Oh, okay, I mean, sure. That is good because... Oh. You don't really have damage with this character, you know. Okay, the gasoline is insane, actually. Oh my god, can I actually learn how to play the video game? Go drones, kill. Kill him. Kill him now. I keep trying to do the commando tech, but like, this is not commando, this is Romando. Yeah, that's why I wanted to do that. Okay, jump, and jump, and then jump, yeah. Okay, you can do this though. You can do this 100%. You have enough speed. Yeah. Oh, teleporter is down here. You can actually like cheat full damage. Ain't that crazy? Okay, wait. We have to set up. We have to set up for the Wandering Vagrant. I mean, I was waiting, you know. But the fire shield. You're also extremely squishy, you know. That is also important. An important factor. Oh boy! Oh boy! No, my drone is... Boom, got him. Boom. Okay, nice. The boy! Ah, fuck. I think the shield is a very good acquisition. Why did I buy it? Oh, I know what this does! Man, item explanations in this game are even worse than Risk of Rain 2 for some reason, you know. Like, everything is... his music was electric in this fucking game. He's such a funny guy! He's a little guy, he's just a guy, you know. He's just a little guy! I love him, I love the guy. Yeah, you thought. Yeah, you thought. Alrighto. Can I... No, you cannot. Okay. What a damn fucking stage. What? Watch this. Like, bruh. Just to go over it. If I had a double jump. If I had a double jump, man. No damage. The damage cancellation is so funny. I love my boy. Actually, I think the drones are much better. Like, the drones are insanely good just because boom. Yeah, get roped, bitch. Insane. Thank you for healing. Because like the real issue with this guy is boss fights, right? Yeah, he fits. That's the real issue with the boy. Okay, that's actually so good. You should... now! Where the fuck is the teleporter? Probably up here. Yeah, probably up here. To the right? I don't see any particles. I see a big chest though. Okay, that's a very good one. It's right to the left. Gee! The real life. So cute. Ooh, that's actually good. For this guy, with so little damage? Yeah. Any damage increase sounds like a good idea with this guy, you know. Oh! Oh, that looks like a secret place, doesn't it? I'm immune. I'm immune, bitch. Fear the rain. Fear the rain. You fear it? Yeah, fear the rain, bitch. Oh my god. I am invincible. Baby. Nope. Man, if I only had a double jump. If I only had a double jump. Oh my god, Scythe. This is obviously also hackable. Aha! Okay. Ouch. So we got the boy. I love the boy. But I'm gonna quit. I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna go the fuck get some air, you know, fresh air, some fresh air. I know it's crazy. It's crazy touching grass. I know. Man, are you gonna stream? If you are, start streaming now. So I can read you. Basically. Oh wait! Oh! Wait! I need to find. Is it this variant? How does hacking work with the chest? Oh yes. Okay. Wait. Oh man. I want to do the boar beach thing. I'm way too tired. Same. Oh, we need to go higher up. Oh, we need to go higher up. No, we don't. I just want to do the boar beach thing, man. I still haven't done it. This is so sad. Yeah, it's not here. Right? Is it not here? I don't know. Oh, no, it's broken. Okay. Geronimo! Ouch. Yeah, it has to be whole, I think. Oh, just a guy falling down. This is where we spawned, right? Oh, maybe not. Wait, is this where we spawned? Yeah, it is. Okay. I love the boy. We will do double you boys another time. Okay, let's see who the fuck we can... Oh, okay, Cloud Error. Okay, no, that's fine. Oh yeah, that's fine, that's fine. That's a good message to see right before ending stream. But there's so many people. Who shall we raid? Tell me, choose one, Meta, choose one. Just choose one. Just choose one. I don't care. I really don't. You know, man. No. Choose one. Or should we do Risk of Rain Returns and see? See who we could. Oh, Host is streaming. I love Host. Host is. I'm here. Poggies. Wait, I don't follow Host. I thought I did. This guy has participated in several of tournaments in Risk of Rain 2. Pretty cool shit. Yeah, let's raid him. Fuck it. Gamer_host. Jesus fucking Christ. Do not allow you to raid. Fuck you. Nah, I'm joking. Okay, let's raid someone with less viewers. Starting soon. Perfect. Your multivitamin. I actually haven't. Wait, I actually... Super Sammy Yummy. Boom. Perfect. Shut the fuck up, Jesus Christ, oh my god. It's frying my brain. That's a big close-up camera, Jesus Christ. Oh, doing the sniper challenge. Okay, I'm gonna go touch some grass and die, okay? I need to go out. I need to walk. I'm gonna lose my knees. If I don't. Thank you for joining, though. That was fun. And we got the boy now. We got the boy now. You understand, right? Anyways, thank you, Meta. Let's see this person pop off. Fucking pop off. Okay. See ya. Mwah. Wait.